frost walls around these buildings. 2-inch blueboard insulation, framed in walls and insulation, and like a head, and put a 3/4-inch insulation, a vapor barrier, all in one step process. Install 3/4-inch rebar, 18 to 36 inch on center, depending on how it's going to go on the slab.